Hello, everybody. All one of me.
Your next race will be at Brands Hatch, one of the few circuits in the world to stage Grand Prix, IndyCar, and stock car racing.
Gotta get my drink on. Because I want to be driving, so that's why, you know, drinking and driving. Okay. Let's just start. You're going to find that I will rewind a bit. This is the Formula E, if you're not familiar with Forza. These are electric cars that can drive almost like a bat out of Sheboygan. And, woo, yes! One thing that I have like about what they've done with Forza 6 is they have whoa, Nelly! Is that they have now have night racing and weather conditions. okay. Six laps, okay. I gotta cut the volume up just a bit. Small. Ooh. That's a rewind. And we rewind some more. That's a freaky sound. I'm not used to playing this with headphones on. That's the only way I can talk. The Kinect doesn't really pick up very well. Move it, Sunday driver. If you ain't rubbing, you ain't racing. Oh, that's a big drag. Come on, get back on the frickin' road. Thank you. Thank you. Come on. I think the only mod I have on this one right now is the is a little bit extra horsepower. I'm in first. And I'm in second. And back in first. Woohoo! Guess that'd be a Homer imitation. Why they have a helicopter flying in the rain? I like Paris in the springtime, but not going through clap. Could pit and maybe get some better tires, but it's not gonna really help. And plus, I'm not 1,000 feet ahead. I like to be, actually, I like to be about 3,000 or 4,000 feet. And pitting is something you have to do while you're doing the endurance, and it's gonna depend on what you're driving, of course, and what track. I accidentally did the Daytona 300 the other day. It only took 2.5 hours. But actually, longer than that, because I spread it out about 5 hours. I had to have lunch or supper. Take my dog out. Wind the cat. Put out the clock. Because I'm a settler, and we settle for things. Hey! JoJo93. Sorry about that, JoJo. Met her while beta testing the Rainbow Six. Of course, it only took me 5 frickin' laps to beat her. Awesome sound to hear on your headsets. I wonder, will I have time? No. Well, yeah. I want to try to finish this league up, or this section of, I got one more race after this, unless it throws me a showcase. Oh yeah, it's a nice drift. One more lap after this one. Coming up on the bell lap. Oh, that, yeah, final lap. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at all these poor people out in the rain. Nothing on to protect them. I hope they don't get simulated pneumonia. Slip sliding away. Literally's View, Born After 1980. That was a song by Paul Simon in the late 70s. I think. Silverstone. Okay, well.
Your next race will be at Silverstone, built from a surplus airfield to be the future home of British racing.
Okay. Not right now. Okay, I'm going to try to beat the 200. Four laps, okay. Get out of my way, Renault. Just one viewer. Okay. It's a wicked sound too. That's one way of getting first place. This E-Series car only has 5 gears. Surprised I'm still in first after that. But I is. Light the lamp, not the rat. Light the lamp, not the rat. 125. 130. Bell lap. 1 lap to go. Well, not bell lap. Wish I wasn't talking to myself, but hey, I'm really good at that, so... And that's nice. That's what you get for trying to do two things at one time. Yeah. Oh, I thought. Vikings was coming back on, but it's not. Okay. this lap. And I almost didn't go sliding everywhere. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'll get a spin. Thousand credits, okay. Now I'm going to go try the record breaking.
This next series is all about speed. Acceleration is one thing.
Yeah. I don't care about that. Play. Game. Select car. I'll have to rent the Bugatti Veyron Supersport. Oh, wow, it's a Tron car. And Le Mans. All same circuit. Yeah, it's got the okay. Here we go. Three. I've got to hit above 250 miles an hour to get this achievement. And you can only do that in the back straightaway. Which I think in Forza 5 I did. Okay. Crap, I'm already. Yeah, this one's okay. This is gonna be loads of fun. Ooh, this thing has no handling to it. Okay. Coming up on the curve. There's two. There's a big curve. Alright. Here we go. $190, $200, $210, $225, $235, $240. $251, $261, $263, $264. Only slowed down about 90 miles. Yeah, that's the direction I want to go. Just remember, the achievements on these things do not pop until after the race. Actually meant to back up, not to hit the... This thing handles like a sled. Sticky wicket. Okay, that should do it. I hope. Up. Oh, great. Okay, let me see what I have to do to do it. Oh. Okay, I gotta take off the mods. And I can't hit replay. Okay. That's why I didn't get it. Okay, let's start all over again. That means another 5 minutes. Actually, what I'm going to do is... I'm not going to do anything until I get into the back straightaway. And then I will go all out. Because it says you cannot rewind and no mods. I should have read that somewhere. And this was looking at the True Achievements page, trueachievements.com. There's also one for the PlayStation Network called True Trophies. And they just started another one for Steam. Can't remember. Okay, here we go. One's 80, 90, 200 to 15, 230, 235 to 40, 250, 255, 260. 100. Lot better that time. Slow the rest of this part at least. Got a 95 degree turn here. Oh, I didn't hit that. I did not hit that, did I? Okay. But I'm beating my Dravatar. It might be you have to do it without any mods. Rewind might be okay. We'll find out. Center post. Okay. Nope. Didn't pop, so you cannot have any rewinds at all. You stupid, ignorant. Third time. It's another 4 minutes. Again. Here we go. 160. 175. 200. 225. 251. 260. Small moves. 'Dravatar' in front of me. Yep, that's me. Outside of wicket that time. Now, see if it'll pop. Yes! Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Alright. That's gonna be it. Hope y'all had a good night. Stop broadcast. Xbox, stop broadcast.